Sven-Erik Bistrom, how are you feeling today at the start of the E3 Harelbeke?
Feels okay. Of course, I was tired after Wednesday, but yeah, one day with a recover should be enough.
What's your objective today?
My main goal is, of course, to help Alex to save some energy in the first part of the race, and hopefully I can be there in the last 50k. So yeah, he's our best shot today for winning the race. So we hope to have Alex in the front on the finish line.
You're happy about your current form?
Yeah, my form is good. I was 2-3 weeks ago, I was a little bit sick, but now I'm back in good shape. So yeah, hope to be there today for Alex.
You have any experience in the Flemish races, in the cobblestone races?
Yeah, I've been racing a lot in Belgium before, but not these big races. So yeah, I need some more experience to be better, but yeah. We will see. Yeah.
What do you think about the atmosphere and all the people here?
I love the atmosphere and all the people here in Belgium. So yeah, it's a really nice race.
Good luck.